have no idea what I'm doing right now. Gotta stop saying what a lovely day. I got an idea. We can watch a movie. Sonic Blaster won't mind if I take some of his DVDs. I'm gonna watch Frozen. Frozen Sing-Along Edition, The Grinch, Charlotte's Web, An Elf Story, Little Rascals, Despicable Me 2. Most of these suck. I'll take The Grinch. Jim Carrey's The Grinch, right? So, now what? Yeah, it's a DVD. I need a DVD player. That must have been the dark age. Open this up. We go. Playing anime on the TV in the other room. Whoa. Ow! Ow! Ah! Ah! Sucking my hand in! Where am I? Is it only me or does this place look like my room? Except a little different. Oh wait, it's completely different. What's going on? I just been sucked into a vortex by putting a DVD into a DVD player. Life just does not make sense. So no one's gonna help me. Jerks. Ugh. Who the frick are you? I'm Wolfie. I've been sucked into here a long time ago. I used to be friends with Stampy a long, long time ago. How come I never heard of you? Cause, well, Stampy kinda just forgot about me, probably. What a jerk. Everyone's a jerk here, right? Yeah. Strange. I can help you get back home. I just need your help. How do we get back home then? You need two people to do it. You have to. The Pixar car is Dinky Car. No! Do you have one? No, I don't. Why would I have one? Only way we can get back. By giving it to Vicious Vortex. Vicious Vortex is the vortex. You have to give him one of your Pixar cars, Dinky cars, and he will send you back to your place of meh. Okay, stop talking like a baby. Well, let's just go, okay? Okay, let's go. We're off to see a vicious vortex, a wonderful vicious vortex. Shut up. We are here. What do you want? What Dinky car do you want? Well, Lightning McQueen Dinky Car. McQueen, no way. No, not Lightning McQueen. No, not Lightning. Do it, or you'll be stuck here forever. Fine. Goodbye, buddy. He sure messed up. Whoa.